It's basically for scale aircraft, not ARS, so it's anything built yourself.
Thank you.